welcome to our party, Emily Shanahan and Jeff Holmes. Come on in. And Ben Yeager. Our maid of honor this evening is Catherine Schweitzer, and best man is John Paul Crum. And ladies and gentlemen, if you're not already, please rise. As it gives me a great deal of pleasure to introduce to you our beloved couple, the reason we have joined together to celebrate the love of these two folks for the second time tonight is husband and wife, William and Elizabeth Marsh. Come on in! Oh, aren't they a lovely couple? Beautiful. Straight to the cutting of the cake. And I gotta tell you, when planning the wedding, Will and Elizabeth were surprised at the numerous decisions that had to be made. When asked if they wanted to provide a special cake cutter, they asked, is this even really a thing? So they went on Amazon to find the craziest cake cutter they could find. And as a tradition now, they're going to make sure that at all important cake cutting moments, that they're gonna bring out this Loco cake cutter and pressure their future children to use it at all weddings too.
All right.
So let us begin a new Schweitzer Marsh family tradition as we cut the cake. We've got a couple pieces here. On the count of three, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to cut the cake here and serve it to each other. Are we good? Okay, here we go. On the count of three, ladies and gentlemen, help me count it down. One, two, three. Oh. I'll see you. Gentlemen, it is time to do a little mixing and mingling with our bride and groom. Thank you for being here. Help yourself to the food. We'll get Elizabeth cleaned up. We'll have a great time together. Enjoy.